remember being 12 years old, begging my parents for some sort of freedom.
Dad, why can't I stay in the hotel with them?
Son, I don't feel comfortable leaving you here.
As a pastor's kid, I felt stuck. Everyone has this title of who I am. And when my father and my mother are right there before me, yet all of their time was for everyone else around them. The church, the ministry, everything that they gave their lives up for. And then there's me, a boy who sought rebellion. And in my rebellion, I was molested. And then it happened. Everything in my life became cold and broken.
Have you ever wished you could rewind and pick up all the pieces of a life you left behind?
Addicted to the pain, the hurt I was feeling made my body yearn for sin. And growing up into a man confused because I didn't understand why this happened to me. Why would God allow this to happen? Why wasn't my dad there to protect me? Why couldn't I just obey my parents? Why did this happen at a church conference? And even when I tried to talk about it, I had pastors trying to convince me that I'm gay, trying to control me into their category of the ones that they decided to just write off. He's a hopeless mess. He's useless and impossible. And even when people would look at me and tell me, I wish I had your joy. I wish I could smile like you. I wish I could have laughter just like you. Well, you don't know how many times I tried to take my life. And you don't know that within this smile, there was so much pain. You don't know how many times I tried to overdose on drugs so I could just be done with it. And all of the times that my father had to hold me down because I was having a panic attack. I was having wars in my mind, being rushed to the hospital because of this pain. All because of this pain.
Little darling, you found my heart in the lost and found. But the scars, they still follow me around.
But I'm healed, and it's God who healed me. And it took many, many years and many, many moments that I had to go into my deep, dark basement. The path that He put me on, it wasn't no mistake, because my God makes no mistakes. He was the light on that dark path, on that dark road, and He was the only one that continued to hold my hand. Every time that I went back into my addiction, He was still there. And every time that I was ready to just scream and just cry and just go crazy inside my head, it was God who continued to be the Father to me. You could be healed. You don't have to live in brokenness. God can heal me too. My name is Christian Chavez. I am with my God. And this smile right here, this is because of my God. They still follow me.